Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Sublime Text in your Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now, to install the latest version of Sublime Text, which is basically Sublime Text 4, we need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here, just simply type Sublime Text download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.sublimetext.com is basically our first search result. So just, you know, simply click on this download Sublime Text. So this will automatically going to redirect you to this official site of Sublime Text, and here you can clearly see the Sublime Text 4 has been released and contains significant improvement over this previous version. So it is always recommended to update your Sublime Text or to install the latest version of Sublime Text. I'll be also putting the link in the description, so you don't need to worry about the link and all. So you'll be getting the link right at the description. To download the latest version of Sublime Text, you need to just simply click on the Sublime Text 4. And this will going to redirect you to this Sublime Text 4's latest current version. So just click on download for Windows installation. If you are using macOS or Linux operating system, then you need to proceed with these links, but I am using for Windows, so I am going to simply click on Windows. You have always option to install portable version, so you can, if you want to install portable version, then you can, you need to just simply click on this portable version. Right now I want to install in Windows only, not portable version, so just simply click on Windows, and this will automatically going to start downloading your Sublime Text. It is just an 18 MB file, so it will going to download quickly, and I'll be coming back after downloading Sublime Text. So now, as you can clearly see, our file Sublime Text has been rightly downloaded. Just simply cancel it, and if I just simply minimize my browser and simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see the Sublime Text build 4107 has been rightly downloaded over here. To install, you need to just simply double click on it, and then after giving administrative privileges, let us first minimize our download directory. And you can clearly see our Sublime Text installation wizard has been rightly opened. So in here, if you want to change your installation destination, then you need to just simply click on browse and you can change that. But I would like to simply keep this all default, and this is very important guys. You need to have 65.9 MB of free space in your C directory. This is very important. You need to have this much amount of free space in your C directory. So do check that, and then just simply click on next. And then it's asking whether we'd like to add to, Explorer context menu. So for which, I'd like to add Explorer context menu. So just, simply check this and then just simply click on next. And now it's telling that it's ready to be installed. So for installation, just simply click on install. And it is just, as I have told, it's just 18 MB file. So it will going to install quickly. So as you can clearly see, it has, rightly installed. To finish our setup, just, simply click on finish. And now, as you can clearly see, our Sublime Text 4 has been, rightly installed. So if you just simply go to your search icon and just, simply type Sublime, you'll be seeing the Sublime Text app has been, rightly over here. So just, simply click on the app, and this is basically, your Sublime Text 4. To check whether Sublime Text 4 has been rightly installed, just, simply go to Help. Then if you just simply click on this About Sublime Text, you'll be seeing the Sublime Text 4 has been rightly installed with this build version of 4107. So all this basically mean your Sublime Text 4 has been rightly installed. I am currently using the unregistered version, so I don't have any license. So if you want to have your license, you can always buy your license from this official site of Sublime Text. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.